Narcissus. In Greek mythology, Narcissus was a hunter from Thespiae. He was known for his beauty. Son of the river god Cephissus and Liriope, he was proud in himself and his beauty. And he disdained those who loved him. God noted his behavior and to teach him a lesson attracted Narcissus to a pool. When he saw his own reflection in water and fell in love with it, not realizing that it was merely an image, unable to leave the beauty of his reflection, Narcissus lost his will to live. He started his reflection until he died. Narcissus, the first autosexual.
Nini sarini nini badani.